Obviously.
Oh, proper tanning.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah, that's the one.
Kiki, mate. Yeah. Well, I can get used to that. What? I'm the only one. No one else woke up in their tuxedo then. Let's play. Just me. I can explain.
When he's ready.
Yeah, okay. Is he ready?
I think so.
Alright then.
Wait, sorry.
I'm going to explain this picture of unfettered pulchritude that you see standing before you right now.
He's going to introduce me first.
Let me introduce you for the first time, making his debut appearance at the Punch House. Let's give it up for Joshua Francis.
Firstly, my set list is over there. Secondly, what's the name of the damn pub?
Punch House.
It's nice to be here at the Punch House this evening. This is called I Woke Up in My Tuxedo Again.
That's it, enough. Well, I'm gonna give up all the drink and the drugs when the next tour is through. Yeah, that's what I said. Well, the new records are out. Well, it's ahead, what's a poor boy to do? The band's bought my hands to keep them out of the rain. See, everyone gets paid just as long as I play. But Lord, I don't recall that much at all. Yesterday, I woke up in my tuxedo again. Yeah. Oh, what a beast! Drunk and lumping and decency ain't been seen nowhere near me in some weeks. There's malice in this palace and it's living in the grain. It's needy and it's greedy, it's affecting what I'm saying. And Jesus, don't you realize this is what passes the brain when you wake up in your tuxedo again? When you wake up in your tuxedo again. Fingers messy, three fingers straight. That's just while I'm dressing. Boy, on the stage, there's flask in my pocket and a bottle in the wings. Hell, come to rock it, but you're too drunk to sing. You too, huh? Never feel like you just bust a string. When you woke up in your tuxedo again. When you woke up in your tuxedo again.
For the records to sell. Now I only got a little while to raise some hell. I've been awake an hour, but I bet you couldn't tell. And I woke up in my tuxedo again. I woke up in my tuxedo again. I woke up in my tuxedo for a living. Look out, I'm loud. Can't help it, I'm from Harlow.
No guts, no glory. No ifs, no buts, no sorries. Only for you to do. What you're for. Remember back when you were young, I heard you sing an honest song. Get your guitar fix time, troubadour, to what you're for, troubadour, to what you're for, troubadour. The carnival has come to town, our armies have long lost all ground. No fool holds the standard anymore. But each time, Lord, I always knew the rumbling in my guts was you, grumbling till it roared. To what you're for, troubadour, troubadour, to what you're for. Here's the switch. Transfuse dictation, I'm God's bitch. So write about me, write about you. Thus said the great first century Jew. So I do what I'm for, troubadour, to what I'm for. No glory, I'm here to write history. This is just a statement of intent. Now these here songs, they ain't all mine. They're partly human, part divine. Heaven sent, ripping, ripping. Now so on, troubadour. No guts, no glory, no ifs, no buts, no sorries. Only for you to do what you're for.
Right, chick song time. Chick song time. First of all, we have to say happy birthday to Rachel Mansfield here.
Yeah! Woo! Happy birthday!
I didn't bother to find out what the name of the pub was. You think I know her age?
21.
20, okay. Thank you. 21. Okay. So therefore, we need a chick song. This I wrote for my wife, Sam, and it's been pretty good to us on the radio. It's gone out. Lots of places in England, and it's worked its way up through America from Laguna Beach up through the Fayetteville, North Carolina to Philadelphia and New York too. So 2 years ago I was laying in the road, and now people have got my calendar in their kitchen in Austria. It doesn't make any sense at all. It's insane. This is called 5 a.m. because I wrote it at 5 a.m. And then when you look at it in the morning, it looks awful like Sam.
Well, I know what I say, and I can't tell brown from green, but I ain't seen none like you. I ain't beheld no blue moon, no, I ain't seen nothing like you. I ain't beheld no blue moon, I ain't seen nothing resembling things assembled in quite your order before. This is precisely the vengeance nicely. Yeah, you're all that and more. Well, I know what I heard y'all whisper down when did a minor bird, and I heard song about you. Something about you, feeling the way that I do. So sleep safe, sleep sound. Well, the Sandman's gone to bed now, but you may be still around, and may God above help you count your sheep and blessings, knowing that you're truly loved, truly, truly loved. And she felt something like you. Oh, I can't delight you. I ain't seen nothing resembling things assembled in quite your order before. The piece is precisely and just nicely. Yeah, you're all that more.
And also Andy Preslin from Switch Radio, Dunbar, for playing that song yesterday. I'm playing it a bomb.
Yep.
Can't learn a Waylon Jennings song in a day. Run half of one. You're only in a bar for 10 minutes. Sorry, buddy.
Her dreams' edges fell by the way. And the good life she promised us, and what she's living today. Ooh, good times and bad times, yeah, watching this world land in her. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time and man. That she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, little ones through this world hand in hand. She's a good-hearted woman, love with a good time in man.
I do wish you'd take longer baths.
Song from the opposite end of the romantic spectrum entirely.
Look out.
Right. I won't tell you about my baby. You know when she comes around.
She knows her bow.
She's got his heart like a good
treasure. It's so. of a swing. When she walks that walk, you know the angels stop and shut it when she shakes that thing. Hey, hey, 'cause my baby, she ain't built for standing. There's other things to demand of her time. She don't say I shouldn't when we're alone. When she smiles, the sun shines from her parted lip. I can't think of nothing other than her kiss. My baby, she ain't built for kneeling. A snatch is too appealing to my eyes. till I was hanging sideways from a pound and all the hoops I got in me just for the blues. Well, I was hanging sideways from a pound and all the hoops I got in me just for the blues. So I stopped your shoes, barreled down the wheel over you. I got the angel. I got the angel. Chick song, but it's also my most embarrassing chick song. This is the worst piece of pillow talk you could ever hear in your lives. Ladies, if anybody ever rolls over in the morning, confronts you with anything remotely approaching this, run like hell. He ain't worth it. I wasn't worth it.
And
this is called Hopeless Romantic Without a Heart. Well, I wanna love you, but you should know that it is beyond me right now, and so just use your feelings.
Funny thing happened on the way to the forum.
A couple of years back, just over a couple of years back, I was playing at prison. You know, you get on to go, "Hello, I ain't Johnny Cash." And then they're instantly disappointed, but they can't leave. So I was playing in prison, and I wrote a song called "Prepare You to Wait for the Lord," because he had John the Baptist in it, you know, and he died in prison. I was trying. And then a funny thing happened. A load of bloke, well, the band joined in, that's not normal. And then people started falling over and crying and that, and the preacher threw me out of the building. He said I had a devil in me. He wouldn't baptise me. So 2 years ago today, I baptised myself in the bath. Because that wanker wouldn't do it. Right, I'm going to sing that. You know the story. But what got him in there was something pretty similar to what I'm going to do now. This is girl from Tipperary. This is where my folks come from, you know? Just after the Second World War, my granddad and his brother, Uncle Jim went to America, granddad came here, I got into lots of trouble here. They have guns in America. I just wouldn't be here. Simple. 1, 2, 3! Grandpa's brother died in prison. Tommy swore he'd never do. They dropped the Pepsi from the line of saw his usher as it sank. But he swam to visit Grandpa every time he sat and drank. Oh. Well, we moved on nearly every year. Except when Dad's on time in Folsom, 65 to 68. On Johnny Cash's album, if you listen close enough. Cruise. The silent Irish empire from my grandpa's strong sea crew. Well, I tried to rip Rosie like my daddy's done before. But in our barrel full of apples, we were rotten to the core. Well, I done a stretch in 19. Well, I was 17, I was caught for grand theft auto, I was on amphetamines. I took 2 driving diesels with no horns set to go. Now I run beer and senoritas once a week from Mexico. I don't think of immigration, they're all livestock to me. And I don't charge you nothing much, cause for these girls nothing's free. Their first trick buys some cowboy boots, and a wander lift their skirts. And man, what they couldn't teach ya when they lay you in the dirt. Now my wife and kids still love me. And I know the day the penny drops, they'll leave me one and all. Maybe I'll go back to Ireland and live my remaining days with a girl from Tipperary and a hell that we can't raise. Maybe I'll go back to Ireland and live my remaining days. Oh, with a girl from Tipperary and a hell that we can't raise.
Thank you.
anyhow? How ill is he that he couldn't come?
Is he sure?
Yeah.
We're
going to
shut me
up. How ill is he? I got no liver left. I'm bipolar, borderline personality disorder, thyroid condition. I'm still here, man. I didn't know you could get out of school with a doctor's note. My manager never said nothing about that. In fact, let me tell you about it. I'll go out on this one. This is for Signo. He's got sprained eyelashes now. And I got run over a month ago. So 2 days before that, someone had invited me. Good God almighty, I'm here. Right, I wrote this in the hospital. After embarrassing spot of liver failure, and I was bound up for about a month in there, and I didn't have anything to do. So I wrote this. And this is called Tough Little Mother. You may stand, you might fall. Laugh at the irony of it all. You might beat a hasty retreat, capitulate in defeat. Tough little mother like me. Well, you were alive until you're dead. Cold as ice every year. It ain't over till it's through. In the end, it's up to you. For you might be a tough little mother like me. Tough little mother like me. Oh, but you don't ever see all the things that I have seen. All the places I have been.
May God bless you and keep you safe always. Thank you very much. Thanks.
Let's give it up one more time for Sir Joshua Brockett.